Hi YouTube, and I'm playing Clash Royale. I already started playing this game in like 2014 or 2015, and then I started YouTube in 2016. I'm already a level 7, and I'm gonna be versing one of my clan mates. Ooh. Look at those. So this is called, I think it's like a deck choosing. You get four cards and then, four different cards. So I'm gonna use that. And use... He got a bowler. As you can see up there. Can we use the muskets real quick? 9. Okay, let's see who's gonna get this. Looks like his is doing a lot of damage, but let's see mine. Get an extra musket real quick. I think he might actually win it. He's doing pretty good. Take out that bowler quick. It's doing all the damage. I need to get some free shots on him. Oh no, he got the Royal Giant. Gotta take them out. No, come on, you can't take it out. No, he's gonna take it out. No. Dang it. Like, I don't know which ones to pick. Like, which ones are cards? Sucky cards or the good cards? It's called a draft challenge. I'm gonna do one more. Lava Hound. Ice Wizard. Skeleton army, it's better. So we're in Pekka's playhouse, as you can see. Get that out of the way really quick. You can use my... Sorry for that. Take that out with it. Dang it, I hate when he has that. I'm gonna use my lava hound. I forgot what it's called. Versus my other things. Inferno dragon with my ice wizard. Maybe it's fast enough I can get the other thing in. There you go, it's fast enough. get some damage on him. I need to get protection.